I have to take you to the water again in the twilight. You're not solid yet, and you shouldn't be alone today. In the afternoon, you'll be in much better shape.
What's wrong with me? I asked.
You've tapped an ally.
What do you mean by that?
We must not talk about the allies today. Let us talk about anything else.
There was only one topic that interested me at that moment, the ally. His face was so familiar. It was not as if I knew him or as if I had seen him before. It was something else. Every time I began to think about his face, my mind experienced a bombardment of other thoughts. Don Juan had said that it might have been the face of my death. What is death, Don Juan?
Death is a whirl. Death is the face of the ally. Death is a shiny cloud over the horizon. Death is the whisper of Mescalito in your ears. Death is the mouth of the guardian. Death is Gennaro sitting on his head. Death is nothing, nothing. It is here, yet it isn't here at all. I told you that my son's life expanded at the time of his personal death. Death, whatever it is, made his life expand. It is the will which assembles a sorcerer. But as his old age makes him feeble, and his will wanes, and a moment unavoidably comes when he is no longer capable of commanding his will. He then has nothing from which to oppose the silent force of his death, and his life becomes like the lives of all his fellow men. Death enters through the belly. It is the area of the will, and also the area through which all of us die. I know it because my ally has guided me to that stage. A sorcerer tunes his will by letting his death overtake him. And when he is flat and begins to expand, his impeccable will takes over and assembles the fog into one person again.